But they're very endangered. What isn't these days? You know? Yeah. We've got 400 left on Sumatra.
Right.
So, 400. There used to be 40,000. 40,000 in Sumatra and the neighbouring islands to the turn of the century, the 19th century, the 20th century. And so we're 115 years later, we're down to this great problem. Well, the orangs are even worse. The orangs that we have up north, like Laos and northern Thailand, look at the distribution that's right down to one place, either Borneo or Sumatra. And then on little areas in those two lands are... She wants to play, you see. The young one
wants... The one who wants to play, the...
Yeah.
The mum! Not that keen, you know.
She's doing it all before.
Yeah, like those with the sun.
He's doing it. I'm watching myself. I'm not like Reed, but I'm really watching what you're up to.
All right.
You're thinking